history as far as perimeter guys. He was even a great defender back in high school. That was what he said was always his focus, and it sure paid dividends in the pros. He really locked people up.
And at this point in the game, no three-point line.
Yeah, pre-1980s, if you shot one up from long range, it wasn't normally a high-efficiency type of shot.
Yeah, no question. I mean, the game has totally changed now since the advent of that three-point shot. Defenses now are more spread out. More and more players are firing from the three-point line. So it's changed the way offense.